proliferation of drug usage is one of the main challenges our society faces. What I have observed is when the major culprits are brought to book and they are given prison sentences, what happens is the business that was conducted outdoors keep on flourishing indoors in the four walls of the prison. So what I'm trying to elaborate is the drug trade and the drug business does not stop, keeps getting multiplied. Women and children in our society have to be given protection. If the present system of justice is incapable of preventing the drug lords from conducting their businesses, there has to be a change in the administration of justice. In other words, I would not hesitate to activate the death penalty against the major drug business personnel. Now, having said that, I for one do not believe in taking lives. I think lives are sacred and we have to protect lives. So when I say that as a last resort, if all other avenues and measures that are exhausted in trying to address this problem do not achieve its particular task, I would have no hesitation in implementing the death penalty. However, we also have to ensure that the judicial processes that are in place, the administration of justice, has to be transparent, fair, free from any interference. For example, if we have an occasion where two parties, because of their personal enmities, and if one party plants a certain amount of drugs in the other person's house or vehicle or whatever, if type of manipulation takes place, and when it comes to adjudication, the victim of such an operation should not be sent to the gallows. So what I'm trying to say, procedure through which you administer justice has to be transparent, fair and free from interference. So on those conditions, I have to say I agree with the death penalty as a last course of action. In all, I have to tell you, we have to eradicate the drug menace in order to protect the children, especially school-going children, and the mothers in our society. And we shall strive to do the maximum possible steps in order to eradicate this humongous problem that faces our society.
ದೇಶಪಾಲನೆಯನ್ ತೊರವು ವಿದ್ವತ್ ಕಾಂತಾವನ್ ಇದಿರಿ ಜನಾಧಿಪತಿ ವರಣೆಯದಿ ಕವರ್ಹೋ ಅಪೇಕ್ಷಕೇಕು ಇದಿರಿಪತ್ ಕರಣ ಪ್ರತಿಪತ್ತಿ ಪ್ರಕಾಶನ ವರದಿ ಕಾಂತಾವನ್ ಹಾ ಸಂಬಂಧ ಪ್ರತಿಪತ್ತಿ ಕೆಸೆ ಸಕಸ್ವಿಯುತ್ತದೆ ಅನ್ನ ಪಿರಿಬದ ಕಥಿಕಾವಾಕ್ ಈಯೇ ಕೊಲಪದಿ ಪೆವತ್ತುನಾ ಮಿಮ ಕಥಿಕಾವತ್ತಿಟ ಅಮಾತ್ಯವರುಣ್ವನ ಚಂದ್ರಾಣಿ ಭಂಡಾರ ಹರ್ಷದ ಸಿಲ್ವಾ ಇರಾನ್ ವಿಕ್ರಮರತ್ನ ನಿಯೋಜ್ಯ ಅಮಾತ್ಯ ಅನುಮಾ ಗಮಗೆ ಕೊಲಬ ಮಹಾನಗರ ಸಭಾವೆ ನಗರಾಧಿಪತಿ ರೋಸಿ ಸೇನಾ ನಾಯಕ ಹೇಮಾ ಪ್ರೇಮದಾಸ ಮಹಾತ್ಮೀಯ ಹಾ ಜಲನಿ ಪ್ರೇಮದಾಸ ಮಹಾತ್ಮೀಯ ಅತಲು ಸಂಭಾವನೀಯ ಪಿರಿಸಾಕ್ ಸಹಭಾಗಿ ವುನಾ.
අපි ඒව සාකච්ඡා කරලා අපේ ප්‍රතිපත්ති ප්‍රකාශනය සම්පාදනය කරන අපේ කණ්ඩායමක් සිටිනවා. ඒ කණ්ඩායමට යොමු කරලා මං හිතන විදිහට ඔබතුමිය ඒ ඉදිරිපත් කරපු වැදගත් අදහස් බොහොම සාධනීයයි, බොහොම සංවේදී, ඒ වගේම බොහොම ප්‍රායෝගිකයි. අපි ඒවට ලබා දිය යුතු අගය, ඒ වටිනාකම අපි ලබා දෙන්න බලාපොරොත්තු වෙනවා.